Hunstanton has prehistoric origins, with evidence unearthed in 1970, of a late Neolithic or early Bronze Age settlement dating back to 1500 to 2000 before Christ. Another indication of the area's past can be seen on the top of the cliffs near the lighthouse, where you will find the ruins of St. Edmund's Chapel, which dates back to 1272 and celebrates the apparent visit by St. Edmund in 855, visited by the general in 2010.